those crown seats that like don't flip up when you
battery start? On?
I don't know. I never pissed with it, so it shouldn't be on.
No, I don't know. Alright, you're live with battery power now. Just so you know.
Okay.
You might turn your head just in case something comes flying out.
Go ahead, clear.
It's not even a remote fix. And so this is what they use for some of the older school buses.
You're going to have a problem there with that belt flopping around like that. And over there.
Yeah.
It's never designed to have an open over there.
When they redid the engine and they reinstalled it, which out the bus, that's probably what they, configured it. I mean, the belt's not really, it's not, you know, too dangerous to go close to the bolt, but.
Hey, give it a little bit of gas.
Yeah, just look just slightly. I just want to see what the belt can do.
Not bad.